So, TRP is our three entities that I've created, and the T stands for Tower Light Records, which is the main entity, our record company. We produce, distribute, and support positive music artists worldwide, and so that's what the T stands for. The R in TRP is Rushmore Music, which is a platform for musicians, historians, and music lovers to debate the best of all time in music. If you'll go to our link in our bio, you will see a link to Rushmore Music, which is another idea that I started working on about two or three years ago. And it started growing organically as we debate the Mount Rushmore of, you know, just every category you can think of. And I love it. I absolutely love that because I love music so much. And I learn, you know, there's only four slots on Mount Rushmore. So when you discuss the greatest of all time in any category, what it inevitably does is creates a debate and discussion. You know, every category you can think of: rock, pop, jazz, gospel, the greatest guitarist of all time, the greatest group of all time, the greatest funk group of all, you know, it's just unbelievable. And it creates discussion and debate. And it's a really fun platform that's really, an idea that's really grown on its own. So Rushmore Music is what I came up with. And if you go to our link, you'll see that link as well. And then the P in a TRP is our prayer network for musicians and creators. And I just decided, because I am also a very spiritual person and a minister, that, you know, there's a lot of musicians and creators that are always looking for an edge, always looking for guidance for their careers, always looking for, always looking for wisdom and what to do and connections and that type of thing. And, you know, I just decided that, you know, what greater source than prayer to God? And, what I like about it is I'm not limiting it to people that, you know, go to church or are spiritual, or you don't even have to believe in God, which I think that would be hard to do. But just anyone that we welcome everybody. And I just want to introduce what I believe, and they can call the 800 number. Right now we have an 800 number. And you can call, and if you just want a special prayer for your music career, you want special guidance for your music career, or if you're an artist, or if you're, anyone that has an innovative, creative idea, creators and musicians and music producers and songwriters, you can call that number, and you can listen to the prayer. And if you want to leave a voicemail on it, you can, if you want to go further, we can do that as well. And we also have other people that will pray on your career, you know. So it's just a very basic, simple idea that I thought was just great, because there's so many people that are looking through their own eyes and always looking, and I was very guilty of that. And I started just depending on God in my prayer life to guide me in my music ideas, because he's, in my belief, that he is the one that's given me this talent and ability. So I just thought it was a great idea. And we decided to consolidate all three of these ideas and platforms, with Tower Light Records being the main hub, and call it TRP. So I'm very excited. We got a brand new logo that we just put out for it. And we're pushing all three networks and all three platforms to help musicians I'm just a music buff. I love music in all aspects. You know, if you go to my playlist, you'll see everything and every genre. And I, you know, it's almost impossible to know what I like for sure, because I have so much that I love. I just absolutely love it. So Tower Light Records, Rushmore Music, the Prayer Network for Music. The Prayer Network for Musicians and Creators, PNMC. Look in our bio. You will see all of those entities in there. If you have any questions, just DM me on Instagram, and I'll direct you to those platforms.